Okay, that's not how I imagined you sounding.
Same. Damn. That would hurt my throat. Pause. To go that deep. Pause. What up? Zeon here, back at it again with another video for you guys today. This week, we're trying out a new game. What is that? You can already tell by the thumbnail. But, Concrete Genie, what is this, though? What is this, though? So, I'm pretty excited. This game came out in 2019, but I mean, we're a couple years late to Shovel Knight anyways. We can still rock these games. These games are sick, so let's just get into it. I hope you guys are having a great time. Love y'all. Ooh. Ooh, they're killing them. What the hell? Yeah. This town seems all sad. Denska, tram house, what? What we got? Oh. What's that? Oh, I'm about to get superpowers, ain't I? It's a genie or something. Concrete, I don't know. Oh, eating a little sandwich. Writing his little memory book, he's going to add it. Dang. Oh, he's on to something. Oh! My Asha.
I'm working late again.
So please eat something, you're still a... P.S. Please stay out of...
Denska.
Denska. It's too dangerous.
Sorry, Mom.
Am I in Denska right now? Denska Wazowski? Denska? Racial couple?
Cecil!
Hey. Am I homie? Oh.
Ash, it's beautiful.
All right, kiddo, let's head home.
You don't see that stuff right in front of you on that rock, bro? You don't see it? Denska before? Oh. He's like Sai from Naruto. Oh. Okay, there we go. Oh. It's using the controller. I don't know if y'all can see this. Oh. Okay.
Let's give you some color.
Yeah. Beautiful. Beautiful.
This will be pure gold. Or, you know, yellow.
Ooh.
Nice.
The sound. So satisfying. Do I have to fill it in all the way? I don't know. We're gonna do this one. I like this guy. I like the art that he's making.
Let's go with blue this time.
My OCD, I wanna paint all of these, but for the sake of the video, we just gotta keep going on. Oh, he's gonna be multiple. He's gonna be multiple colors.
Luna.
Luna. Okay. Oh my god. Okay,
you're
Luna.
You're my best one yet. You wanna hang out?
Okay. Come on, you just gotta join them. They don't seem that bad, right?
My room.
Finders keepers. Wake up, freak.
Oh, what's for lunch, Ash?
That's my lunch!
Oops.
my sandwich. Wow, you really gonna be bullied by everybody.
Your little coloring?
Give it back.
Come and get it.
Right here, B!
I said, give it.
No. The heck?
They don't even seem like that cool, though. Like, he could have easily joined that clique, I feel.
Give me that.
What did he see? Oh.
Oh.
No. Oh. Damn. Oh, I'm gonna beat his. I'm gonna remember his ass. I'm gonna remember. Oh.
Oh.
I'm.
Gonna what, little man?
Hey, let's put him on the train.
He can hang out with the lighthouse ghost.
See ya.
Don't be scared, Ash.
I'm gonna pay my way out of here. Watch. Just kidding. They full on snapped it in half, my boy. Oh. Oh, and I'm deucing out. Music. Them lighthouses. Maybe they'll like the way to come back home or something. I don't know. Or it's just a one way. I don't know what's going on. Oh, can I move now? Oh, I can move the camera. Okay, we're getting somewhere. That was a long intro.
Maybe Mom's right. Maybe I shouldn't hang out around here anymore.
Just kidding. Square? Oh, Lord. Lord, you see that, right?
Purple stuff.
Purple stuff.
More and more of it.
Oh, okay, yeah, he knows.
It's gumming up the tram's gears. Looks like I'm stuck here.
He's so lengthy. He's all legs.
My pages? How did they get all the way over here?
What's up here, though? Bird poop? Bird poop! Anyways. Oh! Oh! Ooh. I smell the colors. He was smelling it.
That can't be the wind doing that.
I don't know, my dude. There's purple stuff going around.
Here.
I don't know, my dude. The lighthouse, chapter one. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I like that.
Just get my pages back, then figure out how to get back to Denska.
Okay. Can we just go on through the house? Oh, that's probably the way to go. I should have explored a little bit. Okay, that was nothing. So we're just back here. There was nothing on the sides, I promise you. Glass. They make a sound, though.
Whoa.
Oh! Oh, what did it?
That page, like it has a life of its own.
So magical. So magical. It's magic. It's magic. It's my genie.
There's no ghost.
No. This is a good sign. Luna's here to help. Luna was guiding us. She was lighting the way, because Luna is like moonlight, lighting the way. You're okay.
What the?
Oh. Scared the hell out of me. Nope. No, I'm kidding. Oh, she's like, don't be scared. I'm your homie.
Luna?
Yeah. Oh.
Okay. That's not how I imagined you sounding.
Yeah, same. Damn. That would hurt my throat. Pause. To go that deep. Pause. Oh! Awa! Sound all alien-like.
How can this be? Hey.
Oh, Luna is on something right now. Ooh. What is this? What's this?
Whoa.
A broomstick? We're in Harry Potter, huh? We're in Hogwarts? We're in Hogwarts. It's confirmed. Concrete Genie is in Hogwarts. I'm just kidding. Oh no, it's a big paintbrush? Oh. Luna made it huge.
Wall now. Do you want me to point the brush there? Wow. This might take some getting used to. Painting makes those light up?
Oh, to paint? Oh.
Incredible. Where are you going now?
Oh. Oh, this is just a big square. Oh, Luna's doing something. We gotta go up there. What are you doing?
More of my pages.
What the? What?
Let's see how they look on the wall. You want me to paint that? A tulip.
Oh, I have to go to what she's oh my gosh. Sorry, I just got so excited to paint anything. Okay, we're gonna paint this. Press triangle to recenter your thing. Okay. Ooh.
Okay. Some grass will be nice for you to walk on.
This is dope. It's so gorgeous.
Some plants? Sure. Why not?
Let's get some plants up in here. Oh, yeah. This is so soothing. This is. I feel like I gotta tone it back and be like, how are y'all doing?
Something to keep you warm and cozy, huh?
Fire?
You got it, Luna.
Oh. Uh oh. I'm gonna set this whole painting on fire.
Of course.
Stores?
What kind of campfire would it be without me?
Stores? Aww.
This is unbelievable.
I'm an apprentice now. Woo! Oh. Are you gonna come into my my backpack?
What are you? Just a splotch of paint?
Tulip!
Great. I picked up a hitchhiker.
Yeah, you do. Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Then. Splotch.
Splotch! It's a good name. Splotch and Luna.
You guys really aren't living up to the whole scary lighthouse ghost thing.
This is dope. Okay. Oh. Wow, look at that. I'm an artist. I'm an art. Oh. So we continue on, I guess. Oh. I want to paint an apple here. How about you mind your business? Those are some nice apples. Yes.
This looks totally sturdy.
Oh, I'm not used to Assassin's Creed-ing up it in here. Okay. What is this? Oh.
This looks like... Did I draw this?
No, you didn't. Come on.
I used to draw these things all over town when I was little.
But oh, maybe he
did. I don't remember this one.
No, I don't
How
think
did
he
it
did.
Get here?
Whoa.
What's going on
he
back
just
there?
Ripped It's back there. Splotch. Splotch whipping. It's back there. Oh, splotch. What's
okay, then.
Hold to paint a genie and paint a genie bottom from the top down.
Just incredible. This brush is awesome.
Oh God, this looks horrible. Oh my God. Those are horns.
Never thought I'd see one life-sized.
Bring it to life.
Whoa. You're alive?
Oh, this is cool. I'm sorry I gave you horns for...
Hi there.
You're back. I don't know. I'm sorry. Aww. Find a way to get to Luna? Press that one to call genies
Any
over.
Any chance you can help with this?
Give me like wild thing vibes. He just set it on fire.
That's one way to do it.
I think he's the power of fire. Fire genies can burn red traps. I mean, I was already saying though. Oh, okay. What do you want? What's up, Luna? What? What's this? I have to reveal the town? Oh.
Darkness.
It's all over. It's all over.
It's gotten so bad.
It's bad. It's in the water. They're probably drinking it.
It spreads up here.
Oh. That's where we're at. We're at the lighthouse.
Oh, my painting lit this part up. Here, in the lighthouse.
Oh, here we go. It's gorgeous! I'm not taking the music. It's giving me like Hollow Knight vibes.
You want me to do that?
Yes.
To paint this whole town back to life.
Yes. Our mission.
Thing is, I won't be able to do much if I'm still stuck here.
Luna understands English, by the way, but we don't understand Luna.
Luna, where'd you go?
Luna, where'd you go? Luna, where'd you go? I will come and find you now. I will come and find you now. Oh.
I think I need to light up all these bulbs by painting underneath them.
Oh, okay, hold up. Herp. We are painting. This is cute. We are gonna light Star Child.
No, some of that darkness is up here.
Genies are scared of darkness
mold.
Can't
get past that stuff, huh? You want me to paint that? Okay.
They want Luna to make her happy. What is this?
Well, what do you think?
Whoa!
Of darkness mold. Teppy genies will give you super paint.
Are you charging me up somehow?
Activate super paint.
Cool. This is like super paint.
Oh yeah. Oh, this is nice. This is nice. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay.
Okay, Luna.
Darkness mold.
Coast is clear.
Up. Up. We're at the top? Okay.
That switch looks promising.
Obviously, it's a hazard, though. Let the light shine. I've got three trophies in like 10 minutes. Woo! Boom, all that darkness mold out of the way. Zone one complete.
You're right, Luna. Denska should be beautiful again. I'll do it.
That's what I'm talking about. Aww. I like him more sploosh than splunk, but... You remember they were all talking about, like, you'll see the monster in the lighthouse or whatever?
Bye,
little
Luna.
Did they know. Little did they know. Luna's not coming with?
Looks like my first stop will be the fish market.
Okay.
Can't even remember the last time I spotted a little Cecil the sea lion around here.
Oh, the little seal that he was talking to underneath the bridge. Okay. And that, I'm gonna stop it for now. I'm gonna put the controller down. I'm digging this so far. If you guys like this, hopefully it's a change of pace for y'all. I needed something new in my life. I feel like I gotta spice the channel up a little bit with something. I don't know. Maybe I'll do part two later down the road, or maybe next week. You'll never know. I don't know. But nonetheless, I hope you guys liked. If I made you chuckle or found to be entertaining in some way, then think about leaving a like, subscribe, and turn on that bell notification. But anyways, I hope you guys have a good evening, and I'll talk to you guys later. Zeon out.